All right, well, this is a newer song of mine that I mentioned recording a new record, and I'd definitely love it to be on that record. And it's also called Heartache Town. It goes exactly like this.
Same boat myself, getting through this world is hard as hell. But there's a spot not too far from here where the popcorn's free and the ice cold beer won't make you smile, but you'll forget how to frown. In a place called Heartache. On try and go. And there's cops and chefs and hobos too. They're the same as me and you. They just don't want to live their lives alone. And a man named King who went insane lives by himself on Cherry Lane. He says he lost his queen and his crown. Right here in Heartache Town. It's not a place that anyone should have to stay for too long. There's room enough here for you if you've been done wrong. And if there's love left in this world, then there's just none to be. Not here in Heartache Town. Not here in Heartache Town. No, not in Heartache Town.
This next one is all a true life story, actually with one exception. There's one fabrication in this story. I say, I talk about my 98 Accord, and I actually don't own an Accord, it's a Civic. But nothing rhymes with Civic, so. But a lot of things rhyme with Accord, and this song is not about anything too magical. It's called I Wish I Was a Plumber. Well, I wish I was a plumber with a dog and a pickup truck. I watched the Patriots on Sundays. I'd eat wings and pound some butts. I'd have a wife, a kid, and a white two-bedroom house all filled with love. I'd work till I retire. That might be enough. Well, I got this silly notion to make music all my days. It might be my ADHD or the way that I was raised. But it's been a crazy ride, and I've somehow survived this far. Like a duck that it takes to water. I took up playing this guitar. And I've seen the Eiffel Tower, and I walked on the Great Wall. Spent more nights than I could count in my 98 Accord. Oh, I wish I was a lawyer with a penthouse in the sky. I'd have a 65-foot sailboat, and I'd buy a plane to fly. And I'd win most of my cases, the ones I lose I wouldn't mind, 'cause it wouldn't be my neck that's getting sentenced from on high. Well, I got a four-string fiddle. It's got my name set in with pearls to make sure the notes I play are clean and remembered in this world. Well, we've been all through this old violin and me. My problems all just disappear when my bow touches its strings. La la la, life is good, and it's the artist's life for me. My passion is the pain I turn into my currency. But they'll line up by la la la, life is good, yes, it's the artist's life for me. I was the king of France with all the riches in the world. Well, where I go, trumpets would sound and big flags would unfurl. My life would be much different. No, it wouldn't be so tough, 'cause everyone would cheer my name and that might be enough. Asked me just what I really wanted most of all, I'd want to see more than eight people in this empty music hall. And Tori, if I could have you watching there from that front row, then I would have the greatest life of anyone I know. La la la, life is good, and it's the artist's life for me. And my passion is the pain I turn into my currency. But they'll line up by the dozens, and you can sell your misery. La la la, life is good, yes, and it's the artist's life for me. La la la, life is good, it's the artist's life.
Thank you. All right, so this song is off of my EP that is currently out and available on my website, www.eric-lee-music.com. fiddler.com. And it's called To Write You a Song. I tried to tell you what's in my head. I'd stutter and skip like a broken cassette. And maybe you'd listen for a minute. But to write you a song is the best I can do. To prove how precious you are to me. I'd offer you my heart, but that wouldn't be. A gesture so very uncommon to you. But to write you a song is the best I. This is love, and they say love is blind. Now you've made yourself his, and I can't see why. So I'll take my place at the back of the line of the hopefuls who long to be by your side. Now, baby, don't worry about whether I'll mind. If you should not want this heart of mine, I'll live out my days setting my love to. And hold you in every word I'll write. Now if wishes were horses, then beggars would ride. And these thoughts of you have no place to hide. I'd will the stars into an image of you. But to write you a song is the best I can do.
Yes, to write you a song is the best. The best I can do.
I'd definitely like to give special attention to everybody here, and from my right, we have Nick Parr, Amando, we have Mr. J.J. O'Connell on drums, we have Jim Henry, and we have Paul Kahansky. Without those guys, it wouldn't be nearly as good as it is. But this song is called Silver Headstone. I have yet to record it, but here it is, Silver Headstone.
I want a world where the air I breathe can do nothing but good for me. Yes, and I want to sing to the endless sky and a silver headstone when I die. I want to speak with a voice that's strong.
Round of applause for Eric Lee.